continuously prepare the condition for the Holy Spirit to arrive, whether it's individually, as a couple, as a family in worship centers, in zone, and as a church. Me baron tu na nanda kuna me chubi ke na condition go me rani Roma ina yalo tabuni kalo me zingu mai me tao mai ke na nanda rumbula na kabuni sino ken sana wadu tu kono Bible study rabu adoro tu na kasi rabu nisu sugolo tu o kwa la mingo o kwa na manifestation of God's power kamba le ni wano ken doru tao ke na kongo ito swaya things we do not know the Holy Spirit knows. Na kene wale wale ni bingara bi kene ndo ni bingara bi kene ndo ta bi kene ndo na na bunu ni dhaka dhaka ndo bingara bi kina roko tu ku na ni ko vitan ga simbolek e wale wale bu na buku kene alo motu iyo kene ndo ngwe ndo na buku bae mi mai bae mi mai e kene ndo ngwe ndo na alo motu iyo ene sinne na ko sinne ntu ala ko tu mai praise the Lord. We have to set the condition na condition na baro bitara tarabini go Nabi kan sa wasu ti nanga sile bina noa. Koengo mendoru yan rabo chugo. Koengo fme chugo bikenda ro keni motai. The obedience to the word of Jesus. Kemamba le na wana mandoru tali ro ro kin la kin la bosi chisu. Na lo tambe bola ka chikenda. When we disobey, then the Holy Spirit won't come to us. Praise the Lord. Kangana chisu bitun tisibe ndola ngana tambe bola ka ke. Ndole wa watu kwa kina. Kwa wana katuni ya saa osana ngartu na lili muna nrao. Wati ala yali mena kena o. Ndole nro sabru saa tunga ito kama kia. The obedience to the word. Kya baka ya ndangara wikalo u. Wili kena kwa ibu shukini kuwa. Kya baka ya sanga ni ndoru tali rao rao. Then the Holy Spirit won't come to us. Praise the Lord. Tali rao rao mana dhaka. Na bose itisu. Na kanga imbita o kwa ya. Kendoru dhaka dhaka te kendoru kina. That's the first condition that was taught to us yesterday. Kele garua. The promise of Jesus. He is not a man. Ni sayala na nakalo chisu. Esamabando ni nabisawea. Kabamal, we hold on to his promise. Kabango kwa. Ndola kondole wawa na tamba wale dhake. En agay lako mibike mdola koko. Ndole wawa makya. That promise is fulfilled. Kedara wadushko nabungi na noa.